DU, which is first black hole discovered, and how they did it. It is named Cygnus X1. It was discovered using X-ray astronomy. The object in the space emits X-ray radiations by analyzing them through X-ray observatories. They found a very compact object was emitting extremely powerful beams of radiations, which was located in Cygnus constellation, which is 6,000 light years from Earth. By further observation, they confirmed it as black hole and named it Cygnus X1.